Shanghai United International School Shangyin Campus is a school for children from grade 1 to grade 9, operating under the ownership of Xiehe Education Group. Since its establishment in 2004, we have been offering an East meets West education to students. There are two curricula, local and international, for students to study. Currently, there are 1,640 students in 58 classes on campus, taken care of by nearly 200 well-qualified staff.
上音作为一个中西方思想文化交流的地方，不仅仅是一所教我知识的学校，更加是一个我成长的舞台。上音有很多独特的地标性建筑，比方说我们的 钢琴房顶，音乐走廊，还有一块彰显着上音特色的上音石。正是上音这些独特的教学环境，塑造了每一位学生的独立性。
To meet the needs of all students, Shangyin has developed a one-body, two-wings education mode with East meets West at the core of what we do. Bilingual education and arts education are two outstanding characteristics of our school.
语言是表达思维的载体，不同语言思维存在比较大的差异。在上音汉语和英语双语教学毕业的学生，能够初步运用两种语言逻辑以及背后的思维方式来描述事物、思想和情感。
One thing that we have always included in our education, however, is Chinese traditional culture. This is at the heart of our moral education. It aims to not only enhance students' awareness of cultural identity, but also to foster their balanced development in knowledge, skills, morality, emotion, and physical health.
Resilience means to have a growth mindset and never give up. It also means to try your best on challenging tasks.
Thoughtfulness is to think of our learning as well as others.
Adaptability is being able to do things in different ways.
Communication means to share ideas with others. Also, it means to listen to others when they are talking.
Respect is being polite to others around us and caring for our environment.
Preparation means when teachers say we can work as a team, we work together and get more ideas.
I know inquiry is ability to ask questions. I won't ask about football and music.
Morality is household behavior. And if you want to be morality, you need to be a kind-hearted child who loves to help others when others were in trouble. You also need to focus on others when others were talking or answer them.
Another thing that Shangyin has never stopped encouraging is reading, which we believe to be a fundamental for learning. Furthermore, we see it as something that may benefit our children for a whole lifetime. Cross-subject reading may be fresh to some of you, but is very familiar to anyone here in Shangyin.
阅读让孩子变得更加专注，收获了很多可能我们都不具备的多样化知识。更重要的，它让孩子认知方式从以前的“问我们为什么”“是什么”，变成了现在的“自己看、自己读”。这是一个很了不起的飞跃式的变化。
The arts curriculum of Shangyin is a student favorite. Courses in music, art, and dance offer our children opportunities to showcase their talents. The courses stimulate and cultivate the children's creativity and helps develop their unique personalities. It also creates a lifelong love of the arts.
其实协和上音双语学校口碑是非常好的，他们也有12年的历史了。在7年前就做这样一个把名家引进到青少年的学校当中去，同一个时期的学校里面还没有这样大的魄力啊！而且这里的孩子，包括家长，他们也都非常配合。
我是上海戏剧学院附属戏曲学校一期京剧表演班的陈雨林。
我非常喜欢尚英的名家艺术课程，是他让我第一次知道了京剧，然后感受到了京剧的魅力。当我上台聚光灯打到我的那一秒开始，我就彻底爱上了京剧。从那时候我就暗暗下定决心，我一定要好好学习京剧，让更多人感受到它的魅力。
Project-based learning, PBL, is important at Shangyin. An East meets West co-teaching mode is used in our PBL, which offers a more cross-cultural education. We believe that students acquire a deeper knowledge through active exploration of real-world challenge and problems, which rewards intangible assets such as drive, passion, creativity, empathy, and resiliency. Our future will be cutting-edge and groundbreaking in education innovation and developing our children's learning. Immerse yourself in our past and see into our future. Shangyin, together with all our parents, will further enhance our beloved children and help them to be fully prepared for the future.
我爱尚音，它让我们展现自我。
I love Shangyin because it is East meets West here.
Because we're a family.